focus on the other hand. I've just got to focus with mine, so I'm going to focus on that. It was a punch, yeah? I'm going to gunting, so try and put the pad there so you get the pad on behind. Gunting. Now this here is a parry, okay? Just like we did earlier on with smash with the elbow, but this time we're going to hit the bicep. It would be hitting the bicep here, okay? Now from there, we're going to finger jab straight in here. Back fist, okay? So we'll get you used to this. One, two, okay? One, two. So it actually comes up one beat here, okay? So you're hitting, sliding into the finger jab, and then back fist, okay? Here, and here, okay? Finger jab straight in, back fist. Go slow if you're not sure. Bang, bang, and then that should be really long for that hip. Here, okay? Just here, excuse me, and here. Okay, so we have a gunting, we hit the arm. Defend the snake, think where the snake's fine, snake is harmless. Just like when we did stick five, we just smash the limb. Okay, not aiming for the stick really. Drive that in, fingers out, back fist. Try that first, okay? Finger jab, back fist, okay? Now, from here, we're going to what we call a Jeet Tung Choi, yeah? Say blast. Basically, you're blasting away from the hands very hard, good shots, okay? Trying to do this, small pads, think about a small face straight into there on the nose, yeah? Chain punch, not like this. The thumb is sort of upward, okay? It's a vertical fist rather than a horizontal fist. And one goes after the other. A bird's eye view, you're not going to see, but a bird's eye view is like sort of this, like a chain, vice chain. It's not like this. You know, my hands aren't doing this, they're like this. Imagine if you're looking this way, the hands are here, not like this, okay? Just blast it in the face. It's better be a bit of flabbier, come in, please. Flabbier sort of punch, blast it into the face, see, then you're into something else. It's like blasting them.
You must blast them.
Got in a bit, yeah. Almost blasted. What? I'm on this side. Almost blasted you.
You are almost blasted me, yeah. That close.
Okay, so finger jab, straight into the eye, okay, back fist, and blasted. Okay? Now, grab the pad, thumbs in the eyes, straighten that thumb. Head up the pad, okay? Yeah? Roll it round. Okay, slap this down here, and then we're gonna do this bigger pad in it. Do the change that. Okay, so we go in, go on, take the finger jab. Give them a bigger pad, that's like me typing. Okay, back fist, cheese and choy. Okay, blast it, head butt in. Okay, draw this out of the way, and we're gonna elbow there. Elbow, okay? Then we go elbow, and then knee. Both pads. See if you remember this, yeah? Big body, okay? Back fist, cheese and choy. Okay, here, okay? Scoot it out of the way, elbow, knee. Okay? Basically, I give you his hand out of the way, wham, straight into the face, there on you. And then just give him a good knee to finish him off. That's just coming up. Okay, so, see that there? Elbows, I'm sorry.
up. Hands up. Good sit. Back fist.
Okay, so the double kick here to the leg. Okay, called the oblique kick. Okay, put it on the thigh. Okay, and then the kick. Okay, so he comes in, the parry, hit, and then bang. Okay, so first thing we do. Parry, and bang. Okay, so we're traveling on. Parry, taking his leg out. Okay, so all I need you to do in this minute, let's go do it.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
straight down the middle. Here, okay? Now, we can go to the finger jab straight in here on this, okay? Or you can work on that pad, straight into the pad if you want. Try a few different ones. Finger jabs, try to feel the pad. Okay? From here, grab the ball in, take it straight down to the floor. That's the space here. Okay? Right. So, we go. Straight down, split energy. You hold it. Straight down to the floor. You break four. Mess him up a little, okay? Finish. Straight into the space. Just like that. Bang. Smash. And then, see? Straight into the space you need. Not through his side, but maybe necessary. Okay? Split energy, straight down. This control. There's it. Push wanted it. You know? Sort it, you've had a bad day. Okay, have a go.
Moving it around. This guy's close. And then Silat. Okay?
push, whatever you want to do. Here's my traps. Here's my locks, brakes. Okay, here's my points. Pressure points like this. Back into the drill. Okay, yeah. Oh, oh, still contact. It's an energy drill. So when somebody actually gets punched, we know how to deal with that. Come into whatever. Okay, so we can free and roll. Bang, bang, bang. Kick in with an elbow, you can catch some of my own technique, you see? Yeah? So, put it there. How to do the human lever. Next human lever. It means to tie and untie. Tie, tie and untie. Okay? Hands. One, two, just move from here to there. Three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Into whatever you want to do from there. Okay? Don't compete with each other. Yeah, just play with it. Going as light as a little baby here. If you about cheap and know it, we can sort of learn how to go and then trap and listen. Sit down and feel like a little baby and say behave. Okay? You see? Or we can go really mess the person up. Okay? We've got the choice of doing it. If you have the sensitivity and the skills. It's the skill training from here and inch from. Go. See? Do it again. See? What I'm doing is from, you know, this from 3 inches and doing like 1 inch away, like just from here to there. Probably got time to teach this stuff, but. Yeah, I'm not going to do it any harder than that, because I mean, obviously, you know, the teeth go smash, you know, it goes into my mouth, and no. But it's just like, just from there. Look, okay? Just 1 inch away. If I can drop somebody, because I can't drop somebody from here, okay?
I don't need to do this!
Okay? Because you can do it from here. Okay? Boom. Okay, this is how I'm using my body mechanics, just my hands here, just my arm. I would use my mechanics badge, but I'd get him to put a pad on here or something like that, because obviously it cuts the heart valves, okay, rips the lungs, you know, not too good, really. Or cuts the lungs and rips the heart valves, actually. Move around, but he's here. You get him on the jaw here, here like this, you hit the jaw, it snaps out here, snaps out here, and concusses the brain. Maybe things make a bit of a mess, I mean, I'm only tapping it like that, so you look, there we go. Yeah, knock it out from here, bang, sleep, sleep. You know, you do this like this, you know, sleep. Okay, you're doing this sort of thing, view with punching. And I do this trap here, that will sleep. It's going on. What I want to do is tap in here. Straight down to the chest from here. The nerve point, just here, hit on the 45 degree angle down. If you do it like the light switch, boom, if you do that, it's quick like the light switch, so you won't get a knockout point. If I do this quickly like the back fist, a rolling back fist, into here, you smash the lips on it, it's pretty accurate at that point, but you can go boom and you get a knockout point. So if I do like Paul McKenna, really, just go sleep, and he'll start to go. I'm just not going to kick here, boom, and he'll start to go a little bit harder, boom, and he's gone. In fact, I've done it with less power, and he's gone, and surprised him. You know, it's boom for the floor, so you prefer to do it like, you do it, build it up, you're going to do it to 2-5% of the energy in the points. Stomach 9 here, get a knockout point for stomach 9. Go over like 20 in the back of the neck here, get a knockout point. You're good at it. You're like, you would be comes in, bang on that, you're there already, and you get a knockout point. You can get these in here. I'm going to stick my fingers in here. I'm going to use several piano players' fingers, haven't I? I've got a pressure point fingers. More useful to me. Back. Okay? So you're into these points here. Your heart can string the point here. Okay? Fire. Or metal point, get a metal point here. Metal cuts wood. Fire burns wood. So it's the same principle. Yeah. Okay, so you can catch these from the hoobod. And you find the points here, there's points there. You see, I'm just rubbing that point. I got on this one here, rubbing that point. And, you know, oh, got that stuff earlier. Because, you know, just getting everybody in your pads. Okay, now, what I'm going to do is going to slap down like I normally do, exaggerate slightly. Slap down, then I'm going to slap down again. Then I'm going to cross, uppercut, cross. Now, you can feed that tight into the sharpest slide right away. Okay, so do the drill like this, yeah? Back into the drill, okay? So, see, do these drills from here. You also have a nice speed coordination. With works your shoulders, you give a bit of energy into this. Works your shoulders, it's not a bit of anaerobic as well as aerobic, like grappling. And then you actually work into the position. Okay, that plank build up.
I'm not sure, I'm not feeling a double slap there.
Yeah. Harder. Move it around, okay? Like this. So now do it. Yeah? So you keep falling. Moving around until you wake up in the corner there. Slap, slap, cross, up, cut, cross. 2-5-2. Back into the drill. Let's do it.
Double slap, Mark. Chop at him, Mark. Chop at him. Get your strike in there. Make sure it's a chop.
From here, okay, I'm going to slap down. No, he's going to do it like that. Okay, so, yeah, you just slap down. Okay, it's getting late. Okay, you still spikes now. There's your ball flipping out. Let's go in my head. A bottom weave underneath, okay? I'm going to go 3, 2, 3. Then he feeds back in, so I have to be awake. Okay, I'm waiting for him to slap down. As he double packs back, whoa, underneath. And back into the drill, okay, like that, okay? So now you're going to wait for him to touch him back in, whoa, and back into the drill, okay? Moving around like this. Lift it up. Keep your guard up and weave underneath, okay? Underneath, see them here, aren't I? Back into the drill. Okay, watch again. So you're working your defences. See you coming like that. Drop the body away from here. In reality, I'll come underneath, bang! And then crack him on. Leave that one out, I just won't get the pants up there. Okay? Do it underneath. Boom. Okay. Your body reconnects into it. Back into the drill. Okay. Let's do it.